If your gums or teeth hurt or looks in a bad condition, visit a dentist as soon as possible. Some dental problems should be taken seriously because they could get worse or lead to more serious health issues. You are watching Now We Know. We bring you a list of some dental problems that everyone shouldn't ignore. If you suffer from one of these oral problems, it's time to call a dentist. Bleeding gums. Do your gums bleed easily when you brush? Do you notice your gums pulling away from your teeth? If yes, then it could be a sign of gum disease, gingivitis. A buildup of plaque, sticky bacteria, below the gum line causes it. If left untreated, your teeth might shift or become loose. To avoid this, brush, floss, and rinse with an antiseptic mouthwash every day and visit your dentist for regular cleanings. Bad breath. Nothing is more embarrassing than bad breath. It's a common oral problem among all ages. If it doesn't go away after regular brushing and flossing, it may be linked to untreated gum disease or untreated tooth decay. Chronic bad breath can also be a sign of more serious health problems such as respiratory tract infection, diabetes, or liver problems, to name a few. Speak to your dentist about it during your next appointment. Damaged or cracked teeth. Small chips, cracks, and even breaks happen, but large cracks can be a sign of oral health abnormalities. Also, even what you might believe is a small crack could be large enough to affect oral health. For this problem, you must talk to your dentist. Mouth and jaw pain. Keep in mind that jaw and mouth pain are often signals of stress, and it can contribute to a number of mental as well as physical disorders. However, when you experience chronic jaw or mouth pain, it is normal to suspect immediately that your teeth are a cause. So, only a qualified dentist can help you identify the source of jaw discomfort. If you are experiencing any of these four dental problems, you should talk to your dentist as soon as possible.